Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to make a protein crepes. My nickname is Czech Flash and this channel is dedicated to make healthy foods taste incredible. On this channel you will find light and up comfort foods, dinner meal ideas and mind-blowing sweets like this one. So if you are new here, be sure to subscribe. Rumor has it, for every new subscriber, baby dragon is born. This is going to be really quick. All we need is 2 egg whites, 1 whole egg, 1 serving size of protein powder, and 1/2 cup of water. So I'm going to start with the eggs. So 2 egg whites, 1 whole egg, and 1 serving of protein powder. Now I'm going to mix it all together really well. I think this is good. Hey, at any point in this video, check out the link below. There are some recipes for protein pancakes. And now I'm going to finish this. If you have a non-stick pan, use non-stick pan. Otherwise, I'm going to use non-stick cooking spray. So the deal is you need to spray every part of the pan and pour the butter in the middle and slowly make the big circle around the pan and make the crepe really thin. First crepe is done. They are done really quick, so be sure to stay focused. I managed to make 5 medium crepes. Now I'm going to spread peanut butter on them and enjoy. They are done and delicious. Question of the day, do you prefer crepes or pancakes? Let me know in the comment section below. Also, in section below, you will find all the instruction ingredients how to make these crepes. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe, leave me a comment below. Until the next time, have a great day. Now I'm going to mix it all together.